Hi, my name is Rowan Tucker-Meyer. I'm 15 years old, and I've been a fan of TCM since I was 12 because of my grandparents on my mom's side, who are huge fans of TCM. And whenever I would visit them, they would have their TCM guide out at the table. And one day I just looked through it because I was bored. And one movie that really stood out to me was RAFFLES from 1939 because the description was so great. It said, a suave thief falls in love with his high school sweetheart again, and then finds temptation and a detective on his trail when visiting her family. And I thought, wow, that sounds amazing. I need to see this movie as soon as possible. And so I wrote down when it was happening, and I watched it, and I was just blown away by how funny it was, how clever it was, how glamorous it was. And it really exemplifies a lot of what I think makes that era of movies so special. And so from then on, I was just hooked on TCM, and whenever I would see my grandparents, I would, you know, get their TCM guide and write on everything that sounded good. And then I got this subscribed to the TCM guide, and I would get so excited whenever it came in the mail. And now I get excited when it comes in my email, and I still pull up the schedule and write down everything that I want to see. And I've seen hundreds, literally hundreds of great movies on TCM, and they've exposed me to so many great things that I never would have seen otherwise. And so I would love on TCM's 25th anniversary to dedicate RAFFLES to my grandparents because they're the ones who really got me started on TCM. All right, thank you so much.